In this video, you'll learn to say thought and other words with O-U-G-H-T and A-U-G-H-T spellings. If you watched my prior video on the pronunciation of O-U-G-H words, you're probably thinking, oh no, I have to learn a bunch more pronunciations? This is so confusing. Well, you're in for a surprise. All these words are pronounced with the exact same sound. Whew! Learn one and you can pronounce them all correctly. Before we get to that, can you do me a favor? Please like and share my video. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon for new video notifications. Thanks, I really appreciate it. So here it is. The word thought rhymes with the word hot. That's easy, isn't it? Most languages have this vowel sound. Just open your mouth completely, pull your tongue a little bit back like this, and say ah, ah. Thought. Does your native language have this sound? Ah. Let me know in the comments section below. I'm really curious to find out. What's your first language and does it have the ah sound? Just tell me yes or no. One more thing to remember, the GH is silent in thought in all of the similar words. Strange, isn't it? And that's also similar in words like light and night. Those GHs are always silent. Now repeat after me. Thought, bought, fought, ought, taught, caught, and daughter. Now, since this video is on the pronunciation of the word thought specifically, let's take a look at the TH pronunciation too. As you may know, there are two TH pronunciations. One is voiced, which is produced using your voice box and a flow of air, and a voiceless version, which is just produced with a stream of air coming out of your mouth. Now, the TH in thought is a voiceless TH. So for that one, do not turn on your voice box and just feel the air pushing out on all sides of your tongue, like this. You'll just feel and hear that stream of air coming out. Now, stick out your tongue a little bit, not too much, and repeat with me. Thought. Thought. Use a little pocket mirror to compare your mouth to my mouth to make sure that your tongue is not coming out too far. Thought. Thought. Do you know any tricks to pronouncing the TH? If so, I'd love to hear them. Leave them in the comment section below. And if you're not sure and you want more instruction and more pronunciation on the TH sound, please take a look at my TH pronunciation video. Another thing that you may be wondering about in the word thought is the final T. As with most T's at the end of words, the T is held. Basically, your tongue moves to the position to pronounce the T, but it does not release the air. Take a look at the word with me. Thought. Thought. You'll notice that T is very soft, but my tongue does move to the position to pronounce it. I don't pronounce it t like I would in the words table or teacher. It's a much softer version of that. So let's pronounce it all together now. Thought. And how about putting it into a sentence? I thought you had to leave early today. Now that's all there is to it. I hope that helped. What other words do you have a problem pronouncing? Please let me know below. And keep watching. Here are a couple more videos I think you'll find useful. Thanks for watching.